picked them up from the Sabres for Patrick Berglund, Tage Thompson, and Vladimir Sobotka.
Oh, that one trickles through. Hakan Pau has his first NHL goal.
Screen, I don't think he was. It just kind of dips on him and goes right.
Works it across, and now Mahura, who played nearly 22 minutes against Edmonton, moves it ahead and gets the drop pass from Henrique. He scores! Josh Mahura makes it 2.
An eye on the front of the goal crease. Richie is there. Bernier is there. Bernier's.
And now Kevin
this
Pollock
point
is over at the Detroit fence.
Holden trying to go up the glass to clear, doesn't get it out, and now Comtois to Silverberg. Comes out of the corner, tried to go high short side. Fleury made the save, the rebound loose, they score!
The Holzer. Holzer snuck it. Sneak down from the point, gets inside of his check.
I was just starting to say that we had seen Fabbro start the game with Josi, but he was out there with Yannick Weber that time. Ducks win the draw. Kasha feeds it across. They score! Josh Manson steps up. And
he is not picked up. You can see off the boards. It was there.
Henrique puts it on the wall around to Delzato. Left-hand shot at the right point. Has to spin with it. And now pressured is Henrique. Down low, Silverberg. Great pass! Score! Christian Juice!
Silverberg just spins, fires it right through the legs of Pat.
Raquel leads it for Lindholm, gets it back, makes a move as he's hit at the line, gets it back to Lindholm. Between the circles, he scores! Gibson!
Little bit of traffic in front of Lundqvist.
Delorier again pursuing and wins the puck off the far board. Bad angle shot, saved by Ranta. Back to Delorier, whose stick was tied up, but Grant wins the puck. Pass went right through Steele. Kept at the line by Lindholm, who scores!
Overpowers the goaltender, Antti Raanta, and Hampus will tell you he goes.
Silverberg and Steele will draw the helpers. And it's 1-0. Larson along the left boards, throws it to the net, he scored! Stalock never saw it come.
It ended up providing the screen in front of Stalock. He never sees it. It's right over the shoulder and under the ball.
That's a little nonchalant, clearing the zone on a couple of occasions. This time they make sure. Getzloff carries in, drops it off. Larson being checked from behind by Kopitar, able to keep it alive in the corner. Now gets it back and one times it. He scores! Quick!
Of Jonathan Quick, and you can see from that angle, there's no way that he can see it.
Low, sets up behind the net, feeds it all the way out. Kevin LeBanc wanted to one time, it wasn't in his wheelhouse, he coughs it up. Getzloff gallops the other way, doesn't have an angle as Dillon got back, so he'll curl it behind the net.
Yeah, Ryan Getzloff just didn't have
it. Kasha steals, and a wide open net for Michael Delzato.
That is depth, if you're not 100% certain. Dell gives it away. Good anticipation by.
Under 2 minutes to go in the first. 2-1 Lightning. Kyle Sergachev's pass intercepted by Delzato. Walks to the slot and scores! Michael Delzato!
Strong game so far. Again, take advantage of the screen set up on Vasilevsky. And he just whipped them going in games like this.
He admits at times it boils over, but it's always real, which is what he says, and Sam Steele gets it. May not have hit Steele.
It might have been Olimata who's standing in front of the net that, yeah.
And he picks it up on the far side of the ice and brings it to center. Rink wide, good Reed Fowler, who picks it off, countering Raquel. It does come back to Henry, trying to put it back at the top, and they score! The deflection!
And Eric Goodbranson, again a one-timer, didn't dust it off.
Fowler keeps at the line, snaps it across. The Branson's shot kicked aside by Elliott. First save of the hockey game belongs to the Newmarket, Ontario native. The Branson again. Score!
I don't think that touches anybody. I think it's a seeing eye shot, kind of a knuckler, that goes between the arm and the body of Brian Elliott. Well, you got to get your defense involved. They got to swing down low every once in a while. Create some confusion.
Getzloff takes the stretch, gets it over, wide open, Goodbranson who scores!
Eric Goodbranson has time to really measure Reimer. Look at that five hole.
Terry joins him in the corner. And now up the wall, Getzloff feeds the point, Gouley floats one to the net, they score!
Terry, I believe, may have gotten a...
Brendan Gooley, and he turns on the Jets. His pass off the glass, and Grant will skate into it from a bad angle. Right in front, Gooley scores!
What a... Here, Grant threw the afterburners on, and he chops it up into the top corner, but what a...
His centering pass disrupted, though, and Delorier drops it off. Agazino has a man across. It's Rowney. Shot saved by Murray. Rebound was right there, just out of the reach of Agazino. And fired on net by Gooley, who scores!
Have scored in this game.
Silverberg will wrap it around, and it's kept at the line by Irwin. Sends it in behind the net. Some good work being done here by the Henrique line. Now Raquel behind the net. Here's Raquel in front. Scores! Brendan Gooley!
Right here, and Namestnikov loses Brendan Gooley.
In Delray Beach, Florida. He said they wouldn't let me play football, but those guys were my heroes. He said I worked out with them every chance I could get. Here's Fowler. Score!
On Fowler. Chychrun extends the stick. He can't prevent the shot from getting through. And the shot by Fowler, you know what, looking from that angle, it almost ramps. Now generated by one of those two players.
Kasha pounces on a loose puck and he's off to the races. Getzloff drives the far post, drop pass, Fowler, he scores! Cam Fowler,
I think, fools him just a little bit. Goes between the arm and the body. That's Winnipeg standing up, protecting that blue line, especially against the Henrique line.
Silverberg and Fowler into the zone. Fowler all the way, and he scores!
It's that forward momentum that makes all the difference in the world, and he just... And he is angry.
And he speeds in and nullifies an icing there. Good hustle play by the captain. He's got it again in the corner. Fires it in front. Fowler! He scores! Oh, Ryan!
Is perfect. The difficulty for Bernier is when it's a quick pass like that.
Fowler to center. Lobs it to the corner and now stays home defensively as there's under seven to go. Getzloff pulls it off the boards. Snaps it back to Fowler and scores!
Fowler is perfect. Great pass. Great.
Wanted to play it back to the point. It was deflected by Erickson Ek and Troy Terry able to rescue it. Getzloff got the pass across. Little hard for it to be handled. And the shot from Fowler gets through.
The net, in fact, the shot by Fowler goes blocker side on Kakinen.
And Taves unable to keep as he was forced back by Rowney. He plays it rink wide. Delorier finds Fowler coming late and he scores.
What a shot. They threw him off just a little bit, but
the reaction of the Islander netminder leads me to believe that he might have been. He looked at Eberle there.
Fowler has it again, top of the zone. Steele looking around, his pass, Karam's back to Fowler, his shot, score! Deflected and floated into the net.
Over the shoulder of Malcolm Subban. Hit a couple of guys, but the last one was Derek Englund off the thigh and up.
For a team that was perennially a 100-point club, the Anaheim Ducks. Getzloff carries it below the goal line, absorbs the hit, finds Fowler, a wrist shot, score!
But I tell you what, that goes right between two Nashville forwards up high.